In honor of Native American Heritage Month in the U.S., today celebrates Maria Talchef, member of the Osage Nation who was America's first major prima ballerina. On this day in 2007, a bronze sculpture of Talchef and four other Native American ballerinas was unveiled in Oklahoma at the Tulsa Historical Society in a piece titled The Five Moons by artist Gary Henson. Maria Talchef was born Elizabeth Marie Talchef on January 24, 1925 in the town of Fairfax on the Osage Indian Reservation in northern Oklahoma. She began her ballet training at the age of 3 and continued to do so upon the family's relocation to Beverly Hills in 1933. Determined to become a dancer, she moved to New York after high school and joined the esteemed Russian troupe Ballet Russie di Monte Carlo that same year. In 1934, Talchef first worked with the now legendary choreographer George Balanchine. After she became the first American to dance with the Paris Opera Ballet, Talchef returned to New York and joined the Ballet Society, which was co-founded by Balanchine and soon renamed the New York City Ballet. Over the course of 18 years with the company, Talchef starred in acclaimed productions such as The Firebird, 1949, Swan Lake, 1951, and The Nutcracker, 1954. Following Talchef's retirement from dancing in 1965, she went on to serve as the artistic director of the Chicago Lyric Opera Ballet and the founder and artistic director of the Chicago City Ballet. For her enduring impact on American ballet, Talchef was inducted into the National Women's Hall of Fame in 1996, received the National Medal for the Arts in 1999, and was posthumously inducted into the National Native American Hall of Fame in 2018.